Irish Equistle, Professor Yearwood, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. It's a pleasure to be back with us again and to be talking to you here at the university. And I feel very happy to be here because most people in the Caribbean invite me to sing. And very few people invite me to talk. And I love to talk. Foreigners invite me to talk outside of the Caribbean. The Caribbean invite me to sing. So whenever I get a chance to talk, I will do two things. I will talk and I will sing. First of all, let me tell my topic. And I want to thank Professor Yearwood for inviting me.